by your wives, families, and countrymen? How else to explain your government's complete disinterest in your well-being? Hostages for merchants! These were my only terms. Yeah. 6 days of pure fucking science. So I must conclude that you men are the pariahs of Charlestown, and I would profit better by using your organs for chum and your bones for char. By Christ! This is my predicament. Kill you, or oppress you into my service. It's a decision I'll make hardly, but not with remorse. Ahoy, Edward.
What the hell are you doing, man? All of Charleston can see this mess.
It's the idea. Out of range, but well in sight.
So where's the medicine?
We sent a party ashore to partner with the governor. That were a week ago. No noise since.
I'll handle it. Give me a day.
Courtyard interior. Goodness, you're an agile chap.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes, a fine way to put it.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance got him blown.
Para! Para!
Hang tight!
Oh, he's got me blind! Go, stop, what do I do?
Over there!
Troops secured, Captain!
That's right!
tire yourself out!
He's turning the sea red!
The sea dog's hit! The grand shot, Captain! He's gone! Keep an eye out for that fin. Look out! Starboard bow!
Eddie! I don't think he likes us, Captain!
I see him off the starboard bow! The rope is holding! Here we go! The grand shot, Captain! The grand shot, Captain!
Finish him off, sir!
We've lost him! Stay sharp, lads.
He's headed this way! Starboard bow!
We are going
on the line! Hold tight, lads!
He's a monster!
We've arrived. Take your time, I'll be just here.
But you meet no Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself, biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George, having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh!
Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. Yous mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Fire! Fire! Make him back up! Fire!
blade in your
hold
blood!
Hold down! Hold down!
Over the top, lads! Kick him in the hands! Give him a taste of freedom!
Friend of yours?
Not a man I'd call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
They're firing mortars!
Charles Vane slinking off with his tail between his legs. That's good news.
Bleeding bastards!
We'll have to deal fast. Forget the galleon and send these interlopers to hell!
quieto.
¡Sal de los arbustos, imbécil!
Sound of that? Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
You parrot the words, but you do not understand.
Don't get haughty with me, kid. I followed you as a friend, and you tricked me.
I saved your skin, bringing you here, man. These men wanted you dead for what you did in Havana. I talked them out of it.
Well, cheers for that.
Aye. Cheers.
Door, I reckon.
Aye. There should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan.
Mm. Those blocks up there. Try moving them.
Them.
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand. The door's mechanism seems to be broke. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man. Jump! Drawing breath.
Enough to curse you with, kid.
must be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure?